Winding up the first half of our program, the Muhlenberg North Stars from Greenville, Kentucky. Their band directors are the father-daughter team of Joe and Janet Allen. Drum majors are Kim Todd and Stephanie Scott.
Thank you.
That was quite a disappearing act at the end. How did you pull that off?
We kept looking for something unique, and going behind the screen seemed to be the best idea.
Phantom of the Opera must be a pretty tough one to pull over, since a lot of the kids haven't heard those tunes.
Right. They got sold on it through Drum Corps, and we've been able to teach them a lot using those tools.
Here are the two drum majors for the band. This is Kim Todd and Stephanie Scott. How do you divide up the chores as drum majors?
We do it equal. She's on the podium half the time, and I'm on the podium the other half of the time.
So how do you think you did tonight, Stephanie?
I think we did pretty good considering, you know, we've all worked very hard, and I think it showed off tonight.
More bands, more music, and more marching from the 1990 Contest of Champions, right after this pause for station identification.